talked about the benefits of coffee on the channel, why you shouldn't add sugar to it, why not drink it with milk or totally black, and the healthiest way of drinking coffee. We even saw some natural alternatives for coffee for those who want to give up on caffeine. But today's video will show you why coffee may make you sleepy. Do you know why? Either at breakfast or after lunch, coffee is part of every American's routine. You surely have had coffee after lunch to keep yourself awake and boost your mood, haven't you? This is one of the main reasons people drink coffee. It keeps you awake due to the caffeine. And it actually works, since caffeine acts in the central nervous system, CNS, as a stimulant, making coffee the favorite beverage in every office in the world. In the brain receptors, caffeine blocks adenosine, responsible for lowering the CNS activity when we sleep. By blocking adenosine, caffeine puts our body in a state of alertness. But then, why do some people drink coffee and still feel sleepy? For Marilyn Cornelis, a researcher from Northwestern University, a series of genetic factors affects the body's response to caffeine. There are two genes in charge of regulating the metabolism of each individual, according to the researcher. Anyone with a highly efficient system won't feel much of the effects of caffeine and may have to look for other means of fighting the post-lunch drowsiness. These genes are also the cause for you finding the bitter taste of coffee bad. Did you know it? Liking the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. Besides, according to researchers, there are some other reasons for coffee making you sleepy. It dehydrates you. Caffeine is a diuretic. When your body loses liquids, it gets dehydrated, which can make you feel tired and sleepy. This is also why you need to go to the toilet so many times. Lowers blood sugar. If you drink coffee with sugar, you may experience a sudden drop in your blood sugar levels right after. When the body ingests processed sugar, the blood sugar levels drop, resulting in fatigue and low energy. Fungi. This is really gross, but when you enjoy a cup of coffee, you are probably drinking a really moldy beverage. Studies show that most grains are contaminated by fungi, and their toxins can make you feel exhausted and sleepy. It turns stress into drowsiness. Have you noticed that a cup of coffee can make you feel nervous? This happens because caffeine doubles the levels of stress hormones in the body, even if you drink the same amount every day. After the initial stress response is gone, you may feel the need to sleep to process the experience, since fatigue and drowsiness are natural responses of the body to tension. Now tell us, do you feel sleepy after drinking coffee? Have you tried drinking coffee before going to bed? How did it go? If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.